three, one, two.
One, three, two.
One, two, three.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo!
I'm not gonna lie, that's some moves right there. Ow!
Choreography is a beautiful thing.
Wow, you're just not gonna let this go, are you?
No, I'm not gonna let this go. Why can we have a choreographer for our wedding?
No, thank you.
What? Look, you've had salsa class and waltz lessons. Why is this any different?
Debbie, this isn't about my skills, and it certainly is not about your skills. I just want this thing to be...
Our wedding?
Right, our wedding. I want our wedding to be natural, okay? I want it to be like us. I don't want it to be too forced or too planned out, because the truth of the matter is, baby, it doesn't have to be perfect, because we are perfect together. And that's what this is all about. That's all I'm saying.
So, you're saying we can't do the overhead lift, Ella? I've had the time of my life.
Listen, at the end of the day, I'm gonna do whatever it is that you want me to do. If you want me to do the whatever it is that you just did, I'll do it. I'm just trying to tell you where I'm coming from.
Fine, no overhead lift or jazz hands.
For as long as we both shall live.
We gotta go, we got a case.
Actually, you know what? If you wanna do that scene where you're sitting on the chair and you pull the cord and all the water comes cascading down on your body.
I'm pretty sure that's a different movie.
No, I've seen the movie, I think I would know.